Hello folks, and welcome to Spoon TV Live. My name is Leon C. Tice, and we are here coming to you live from the Capitol Bypass and Carlton Avenue, where the legislature will be marching along with the body of the fallen Honorable Munah Youngblood from the St. Moses Funeral Parlor. So they are here right now, getting prepared, organizing the team as they march on towards the Capitol building of Liberia.
Don't go away, folks.
So folks, we are here and the AFL marching band just started the march, and we are still posted here around the Houghton Avenue area, and we have James Goodey Flomo that will also be bringing you live from the Capitol building. So stay tuned as we are here with the AFL marching band as they march along with the fallen lawmaker. Thank you. in your shots you have the family of the late Honorable Munah Pennon that is being escorted by the Liberian National Police, and her mother is here, her brother and the rest of the families are also here. This is actually another side day in the life of this family. It is so horrible to have such a wonderful person in your life and lost in them. We have the crowds here. People have left their busy schedule and they are here all on the road. Some are here in tears. Thank you. Okay, folks, this is how I come to leave you here. James Gude Flomo is currently going live, and he's going to bring you happenings from within the parameters of the Liberia legislature. So please, thanks for being with us. Please don't go away. Please join Gude Flomo. He's there right now bringing you the rest of the happening. This is Spoon TV Live. My name is Leon C. Tice. Thank you for being with me.